can't do that.
Hey, it's Matt and Mac.
See, I can't do that. Are we on?
Yeah, we're on.
See, I can't do that. I can't. For one thing, I can't be hip and cool.
Yes, you can. You are hip and cool.
But not with this kind of hat, because for one thing, you see my dent, too. You see the dent.
Why is your head dented?
I have a dent right there.
How did you dent your head?
It's my CPAP machine.
Is that what it is? Oh, wow. That's crazy.
Yeah. Hi. How are you? Thanks for listening every day to the Moose Morning Show. But, oh, now my hat's crooked. Thanks. By the way, this right here, this is a well-deserved, what do you call it?
Wear and tear?
Yeah, but what do you call it? There's a special name for it. Oh, darn it. Oh, this is embarrassing.
His memory is fading, just like his hat.
This is embarrassing. Yeah, you know, people pay extra for this.
Oh, yeah, they do. It's like buying ripped jeans.
Yeah, this is real.
Which
this
I don't
real.
Do.
Yeah, which it's just why people would do that, I don't know.
Anyway.
It's a well-deserved worn hat. Anyways, the reason we're here, Matt and maple syrup.
No. We were talking about
weird
food combinations on the morning show today.
Where am I supposed to look? Where do my eyes
look? The camera's right here.
Okay, if I look there. But look at my eyes.
You're not looking at the camera. You're looking at my home button. So we were talking this morning about some of the weird combinations, and we wanted to rehash some of the ones that are just really nasty, which makes us question our listeners' judgment.
Well, most of the ones, ones with maple syrup
were very tasty.
Kind of weird.
Were very tasty. We had someone meatball cookies.
Yeah, that was the worst one for me was the ketchup and brownies.
Oh, someone putting ketchup on it. Well, her daughter thought it was hamburger.
Yeah, eating brownies like a hamburger.
That was pretty gross. Yeah. What else was there? Oh, there was the mustard and the spaghetti.
Yeah, a lot of spaghetti stuff with adding in like ranch dressing on spaghetti. Putting stuff in marinara sauce that just doesn't belong, like maple syrup.
Did someone say they did that?
I don't know. Oh, people were putting maple syrup on everything. Maple syrup and macaroni and cheese.
And another one was mayonnaise on everything. Yeah. Mayonnaise and something sandwiches.
Just weird making it a dessert that just doesn't make sense like that. You know?
That's so gross.
No.
You're all gross.
No, I made a mistake earlier this morning. The caller just kept saying Miracle Whip, and I was
Cool Whip. Not the case. Not the case. Big difference. If you have any weird food combos, let us know.
Why? Put your whole head in there. There you go.
Let us know.
Yeah, that's much
comment better. Comment on our Facebook page or on this post. Let us know what some of your weird... I got to shave and trim this up. Look at this nonsense. Yeah. Let us know what some of your weird food combos are. We apologize for you sitting here and watching this whole video. Most of you have probably clicked out of it by now. But thanks for hanging around. We'll see you on tomorrow's Moose Morning Show.
Help me fix my eyes.
What? There's nothing wrong with your eyes.
I get nowhere to look.
You look at the camera.
Yeah, but then that was a thumb.
See? All right, guys. See you later. We got
to
go.
Talk to you on the radio.
We have stuff to do.
Bye.
Like leave and go home.